Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.11.4 on the Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in that this board, you need to just simply search with Python download and hit enter. And it's going to show you this www.python.org as your first search result. Here you need to just simply click on this download Python and you will be landed over to this python.org page. So here you can see the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.11.4, is available to download for our Windows. So if you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS, so in that case you need to proceed with these links. For Windows, you can just simply click on this button to download our latest version of Python. See, here it already started downloading the Python. Let's wait for a couple of minutes to get it finished downloading. And you can see our Python has rightly downloaded over here. So you need to just simply click on this installer. And let's minimize our browser. And here you can see install Python 3.11.4. So here you need to check this add python.exe to path. This is a very important step. You need to check this and then you need to click on this custom installation. So when you click on that, it's going to show you these optional features. So all these options are rightly checked, totally fine. Just simply click on next. And here you need to select this install Python 3.11 for all users. So as soon as you click on that, you can see that our, you know, this customize install location is properly set. So now I can just simply click on this install button in order to install your Python. You need to just simply click on yes to provide the administrative privileges. And there you go, our installation has rightly begun. So let's wait for a couple of minutes to get it finished installing. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python has rightly installed. So you can just simply close it. And now if you just simply open your command prompt, so just simply type cmd. And if you open your command prompt and just simply type over here Python, then hit enter, you can see that trademark triple arrow is rightly shown along with the latest version of Python version 3.11.4 is also rightly shown. So here if you just simply print hello world, and hit enter, you can see that hello world output is rightly shown. So now if you open your IDLE, and if you just simply do that same over here, like print hello world, and just simply hit enter, you can see that output hello world is rightly shown. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python on a Windows 10 operating system, and you can easily, you know, write simple program like this on your idle shell and also in your command prompt. So that's basically all about this video. If you like this video, please give it a like and also do subscribe to our channel. That really helps me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.